Good morning all. Today I'm dressed as my favorite character, Harry Potter. Harry Potter is a young wizard who loves magic. He can be easily identified by his lightning shaped scarf on his forehead. Harry studies in a magical school named Hogwarts. To go to Hogwarts, there is a special train, Hogwarts Express. In Hogwarts, Harry Potter is taught different things, like how to do magic using a wand, how to fly on a broomstick, how to play Quidditch. Quidditch is similar to football, but played by flying in the sky. Of kids, Ronald Weasley and Hermione Granger. We can learn from Harry at how to